And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And it's all about action from MLS. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
Always difficult to predict in advance who might decide a game, but you could make a strong case for this man, I think, Stuart. What are you expecting to see from him?
Well, Derek, I expect him to score again today because he's got four goals in the last three games. He's looked outstanding when he's been running in behind, and I expect him to cause this defence all sorts of problems today.
And the pass over hit. And he'll take efforts like that all day long. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. Promising sequence. Can he put it away? Oh, it's gone in! A derby goal, the first of the contest. Electric.
Well, as you can see, it was a fairly simple finish in the end, but you still have to be in the right place, keep your composure and finish it off, and that's exactly what he did.
1-0 then. Well, he likes to run at them. Good use of advantage by the referee. And teammates to play it to. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Careless in possession. Morris. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Almost found its target, but cutting it out in the end. And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. Powell. Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out a chance? This is Vasquez. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Firing it towards goal. And good work to deny the chance. Trying to deliver it accurately. Well, that header was never going to be problematic for the goalkeeper. Lucas Zelarayan. Nagby. Juan Camilo Hernandez. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Lucas Zelarayan. And just missing the target.
Well, they're at least making chances. Now they need to be more clinical.
Murphy. Yuya Kubo. And he read it well. Can he take the chance? Oh, brilliant goalkeeping.
Well, the save has kept them in this game. They now need to create one or two chances of their own.
Nagby. Still behind, but the pressure mounting. Simple save, really. Yuya Kubo. Vasquez. Lucas Zelarayan. Oh, surely. And a goal to level this contest. All even. So back underway following the equaliser. Acosta. Nelson. Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. On the ball, Vasquez. Lost possession. Nagby. Juan Camilo Hernandez. How can they open up the defence here? Nagby in the right place to cut out the pass. Intercepting it intelligently. Couldn't keep the ball. Promising attack this. And showing fine vision. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Acosta. On the ball, Vasquez. Well, that is how to play advantage. Must take the lead here. Top-notch defending, but the chance still there. That's a routine take. A bit sloppy in possession. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. Moreira. And so it is, the first half story has been written. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Juan Camilo Hernandez. And under pressure, that was a fine claim. Yuya Kubo. This man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Stuart. Flag raised for offside. Lucas Zelarayan. Moreira. Morris. Nagby. Could be! And it's come off the keeper! Well, that's the end of that for now. Into the advanced position. This is Vasquez. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Oh, really good reflexes and danger averted. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Over it comes. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Here on the flank. Zelarayan. too much pace on that particular pass. Safe pair of hands, did his job.
Well, this is a really good game of football. Both sides have played well going forward. There's been plenty of chances, goals, and a lot of near misses. It's been great entertainment.
Well, a classic example of how to intercept. Artur. Juan Camilo Hernandez. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence? Darlington Nagby. Juan Camilo Hernandez. And hunting for his second goal, denied, however.
Well, you're absolutely right. He's been on great form today. That was another good effort.
And the substitution will occur now. Short corner taken. Now delivering that deep cross. Well, I suspected that might be difficult for the keeper, but I was wrong. And foul it is then. Powell. Take it away. Now, let's see what they can do here. Can he give them the lead? And the keeper flings himself at the ball. And there's the delivery. And in the end, no damage done. Pressing high to win the ball. And a goal kick is the outcome. And they will make the change now. Minutes left for play. Miloš Degenek. Zela Rajan. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Is it going to be? He's blocked it! Barrial. They're on the scent of a winner late in this game. Flag up, tight offside. Murphy. Moving it forward. Oh, he looks threatening. A goal! Great excitement! How about that?
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And he makes the finish look so easy. What a good goal that is.
They're making a change. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Sergio Santos. And so into the final 5 minutes.
Substitution for the hosts. Coming off the pitch, number 3, John Nelson.
Juan Camilo Hernandez. Well, they're attacking, but time is the great enemy. Takes the shot. And a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. Barrial. Now can they counter clinically? And he's through here. A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans.
Well, here's the replay, and you see... was a good finish, but the keeper at his near post has to do a lot better. He's got to have that near post covered for me.
Goal. Well, the action continues, and no shortage of goals. 3-1 as things stand. And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy with this result.
Well, Derek, they were dominant in most aspects of the game, particularly in that midfield area, and they also looked threatening in the top third of the pitch. It's a really good result for them.
Well, we're picking him out for a reason. He's had a tremendous game in attack, Stuart.
Well, he should be pleased with himself today because he performed really well, he scored a good goal, and they won the game. An excellent day all round.
Surely. And a goal to level this contest. All even. Oh, he looks threatening. A goal! Late excitement. How about that? Now can they counter clinically? And he's through here.